This is not a game that is called only Minecraft, and a mod pack of the game Minecraft that is called RLcraft, but it is also the hardest possible version of RLcraft, simply just because it's in hardcore. In other words, I couldn't make it harder myself, no matter how I would like to. I mean, I could, if I mess up with the modpack itself, but I don't think it's necessary. I really don't. And yet, I did discover many remarkable things in here. Those being that apparently I have some coal, which is great. That means I don't have to go mining. Let's just set up this area as much as humanly possible. So, I would give it my absolute best to go on ahead and take over that thing over there, that is the pillager house. Because I really want the wood there. And also I will explore this island a little more. But before any of that, I really should fill this area in, because I don't... Yeah, doing this will cost me a lot in the future. Okay, anything else except down those would be worth here. I guess just go on ahead and check out whether this has anything interesting. I guess. I want to build a crafting table, but that's irrelevant. Let me just see what we have here. We have just Pegasus, we have the windmill. If I ever wanted to, I guess I can build more in this area. And yep, the song is still there. That means the siren is still right over there. Yeah, that's good news. Really wish it did despawn, because I really cannot explore with it around. It is slightly chillier in the biome than I would have preferred. However, it is much better than my original home. So it is impossible for me to complain. Or rather, it's very unwise. Now, what would be the next goal? I need a consistent food source. Also leveling, that's right, okay. What level do I need in order to break wheat? Because if it's just level 2, I think it would be wiser to invest in that first. Wait a second. I really should craft myself a pickaxe as well. Yeah, before anything else, let's do that. Also, yeah! I definitely needed to use that wood on a crafting table. Kind of inefficient and a waste of resources, but it works. Now, is it not night time? No. That's very good news. I would like to say that I'll go on ahead and get myself some iron armor before anything, but no, that's not happening. Yeah, obviously enough. Can I get the stone pickaxe already? Pretty positive I should be able to. Yep, a stone pickaxe. Yes! Okay. Alright, so that's that. I think I also would like a sword. Yeah, the halberd. Okay, so I need sticks. And, I can actually make the halberd and the boomerang. Then I guess, what was it, I want the halberd. I was not even crafted in the first place, actually. Wow, I nailed it in the first try. Okay, I have some awesome tools. So my plan is simple. I want to level up my farming skills so that I can level up as much as possible with just farming, which is dangerous because spriggans are a thing. No, wait. Right, so first things first, I think I have to get rid of that spawner. Obvious enough, right? Okay, so what is the goal here? I think it can't spawn anything but zombies, right? At least it appears to be the case. 6 levels as well. Yeah, I completely forgot about that. Did I pick up everything? Yeah, but I'm hearing things. Where are you? Okay, there's an imp right over there. Okay, that's good. That's a good start. So we have our way of gathering experience. And also, is there water underneath here? Is there? I don't know. Should I gather all the experience right now? Probably. I do have time. I think I better hold on to my levels, just in case something specific comes to mind. But if I do want to use them, I can always just go with mining. Yeah, that's a very good one. Although, I should probably break these, because it is better to not waste time in this modpack. I should just break all of these and just go on ahead and hope that they are going to magically regrow themselves. And then I'll level up even more and I'm going to have an easy time in this modpack. I assume that probably there is no water around here, which means that I need to get enough for a bucket in order to help this farm? Maybe. Let me see, can I craft buckets out of clay? Yeah, I can. Clay bucket. It doesn't tell me the recipe. Might as well take over this, I don't have much to do anyway. So, how quickly is this going to activate? Spawn it? Okay, come back, come back, come back, come back. Okay. I think I can do this. Let's hope this is not the end of this world already. That was a mistake. Okay, this is done. There must be more. There must be. Right, should I close above me? Any more spawners? Was that the only spawner? No, it wasn't, no, it wasn't, no, it wasn't, no, it was not. Okay. Is it better to check the chests first? No, it is wiser to go on ahead and get rid of the problems. Yeah, close the door. Skeletons, definitely one of the most dangerous things. Okay, we have an ender chest. Alright, I have enough. I have a decent amount of levels now. We have a full enchantment. Oh, it's. No, it's working, it's working, it's working, it's working, it's trying to spawn them. Come on, come on. There we go. Alright. This is going way better than I anticipated. Not gonna wood the chests yet, simply just because, as I said, it is wiser to clean the house first. Although I'm very positive that they're empty anyway. Regardless, this is an incredible house. I need to be very quick about this. What? This was it? Really? This house is mine! Okay, a potion of strength is nice. Wait, is this... This has stuff in it! Does every single chest have loot in it? Is this my second house? Or maybe my first? It depends, I don't know, I do like the windmill. More glowstone dust? I mean, I'm sounding incredibly surprised, but it's simply the fact that these chests have anything within them. It's almost shocking. It really is. Oh! Oh my goodness, no way. You know what? My food problem has been completely and utterly solved. Has been just solved. No food problems for me. Ever. Okay, that means I need to start leveling up, I think. Armor is kind of essential. Which means that I can be slightly bolder and just go on ahead and destroy that chupacabra, isn't that right? Yeah? It is remarkably fast. I have forgotten how fast these things actually are. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there we go. I don't know. Mining doesn't seem like a good idea in a hardcore version of RLcraft either. So, I guess just combat? Sure. No. Okay, I panicked, clicked a little bit. Okay, this little safe haven of mine has only one problem, and it is on that side of the island. Or by that I mean the one behind this little mountain. I'm very afraid of going in that direction in general. Now there is no water in this on this island except over there. That is definitely the case, I should never forget that. Okay, so these can actually spawn in my pool, and if these can, then pretty much everything could. That's actually some incredibly good news, because it means I might have a generally safe experience farm. Oh my goodness, that sneaky little thing! Look at this little intelligent creature over there. I can still destroy you, and I will. What? My boomerang is lost, wow! Well, if that is the case, guess I lost my only boomerang, I can make another one, it's not that big of a deal. Oh, also, I was going to say, I definitely want some spider webs. And, would you look at that? We have the next go of the episode, isn't that nice? And there's also a lot of wool. Yeah, there are a lot of materials on that island, or that ship. Decisions in this place are gonna be fun.